guys, it's Alina, and as you can probably see, the quality of this video is really different, and as you have already read from the title, I think, you see that my camera was stolen, and therefore I'm filming this video on my phone. This video is a lot different, it's not really a specific video, I'm just going to sit down and talk to you about what happened. So yeah, my camera got stolen, and I think that's just horrible. And it was my Canon 700D. That's not the cheapest camera, and I've had it for like 1 year and 2 months. I got it for my birthday last year, and also there was a new lens on it as well. I had that for I got that one for Christmas, and now that one is gone as well. So yeah, it really sucks, and I planned to do like a DIY video, a nice quality video of course, but yeah, I'm not able to film a good quality video anymore for a while, which really sucks, and yeah, I really hate it. I just wanted to film a cool and awesome video for today, but now I can't, I wasn't able. And now you're probably wondering how this happened, so in this video I will just explain everything. And yeah, if you're interested, then keep on watching. So on Sunday, a couple of days ago, I went with my friend Avi to Amsterdam because we were going to the concert of Shawn Mendes. And so in the morning, we went there by train and it was a lot of fun. The weather was great. We took a lot of pictures, which I don't have anymore, of course. And the weather, oh wait, I already told you that the weather was great, and we went shopping, I bought a lot of cute clothes, it was a lot of fun. And then around, what was the time, I think 5:45, we thought, let's just have dinner now before we go to the concert. So we went to a restaurant, and the restaurant, you had like a, you had the, how do you say that? Okay, so the restaurant, you had like the ground floor, and then you also could walk up the stairs, and then there was a kind of, I'm not sure how to explain, there was a kind of balcony thing inside of the restaurant. So if you sat there on that balcony, there was a table against that balcony. So if you sat behind that table, you would face down, you would just have a view over the restaurant. So, Avi and I, we got our food, it was delicious, we had some delicious noodles, and we had that, and then we walked up the stairs because we thought, okay, let's just eat our dinner there on that balcony thing, because that's just better than sitting downstairs. So that's what we did, and then you had like a table, so the table was against that balcony, and you were sitting next to each other, and then facing over the restaurant. It's a bit difficult to explain, I'm not sure, but so you were sitting next to each other, so not like in front of each other, next to each other, one by one and one, and then behind me you had like the stairs, so someone, you could just walk like up the stairs, and then here you had the table. That's basically the situation, if that's a bit clear. So yeah, we had our food and it just looked really delicious, so I thought I'm just going to get my camera and take a nice picture of it. So that's what I did. I got my camera out of my handbag, made a lot of pictures, and at least I think that the thief, the horrible, stupid person, saw me like taking pictures with my camera, because you could see from downstairs what people were doing upstairs. So I think that person was just maybe like sitting downstairs, walking around, and I was just taking with my Canon camera nice pictures, and they probably thought, that's a good camera. But of course, I didn't know that someone was like watching me, so I had my camera, and then I was done with taking pictures, and I put my camera in my handbag, put my handbag like right next to my food. I think it was like half under the table, because I also had some other bags of like the shopping things, of my clothes. So I think it was half under the table, but still really close to my foot. And then I just had dinner, so I was eating, I was chatting with Avi, and what I think, the thief just walked up the stairs behind me, and then grabbed my bag that was right next to my foot, and then just walked away with it, and we just didn't notice anything. And yeah, I didn't know that, of course, until I finished dinner and I thought, let's just get something out of my bag. And I wanted to do that. And suddenly I got, where the freaking hell is my bag? It was just gone. It wasn't anymore under the table. I really hoped that it would be like under my jacket because that was not right next to me. But it wasn't under my jacket as well. So we were just looking around in the restaurant if it would be somewhere else, but it wasn't. My bag was just gone and I was literally stressing out. And the people of the restaurant weren't even really helpful. I asked them, have you maybe seen my bag? I think it's stolen. And that guy at the restaurant just said, oh, really? I'm sorry, but we can't do anything about it. And then he just walked away. I mean, like, he could at least be a little bit more helpful or interested, like ask questions, what happened, how do you know anything, but no, he just walked away. But yeah, so my handbag with my camera in it and also my wallet, my new purse that I got for my birthday from my best friend, you might have seen it in my, what I got for my birthday video, it was from Paul's Boutique. So my wallet with my ID card in, my bank card and other cards which were less important. Also the keys of my house, the keys of my bicycle, my earphones and what else was in there? And also my charger. So yeah, all these things were just suddenly gone. And I can't believe that those stupid people, why are people just so stupid to steal anything? I was just an innocent girl. I was having a lot of fun in Amsterdam. We were having such a great day until that had to ruin everything. So yeah, we finished dinner and then I immediately called my mum and told her what happened. And then my parents said, okay, you can better just go to the police station now and tell them what happened. So that's what I did. I went to the police station and I had to fill in like a form with my personal information and all the things that were stolen. So my ID card that's now like blocked. So if someone wants to use it, the person who stole it, they won't be able to do that because that's just not possible. And my parents also blocked my bank card immediately, so they couldn't use that. There was also some money in my wallet, but not them, but it wasn't a lot, fortunately. But yes, the camera, that's the main thing that it just really sucks that my camera is gone now. I can't film good qualities at the moment, good quality videos, which really sucks. And of course the camera is just so expensive. It was a 700D from Canon. And yeah, now I'm filming this with my phone and the quality is just so bad. And I plan to do like a fun DIY video today and now I wasn't able to do that. So yeah, this has been a lot of experience and a lesson. So I hope that you also can learn something from this, because next time when I'm in a big city, whenever I'll be anywhere, I'll just have like my bag on my lap and I don't know, hold it like this, because I don't want my stuff anymore to be stolen. Still can't believe that people just do that. But yeah, if you go to a city and you have a lot of valuable stuff with you, then just keep an eye on it. People, just watch it and make sure that other people can't steal it from you. Because yeah, this is not fun at all. Anyway, I did have a fun day in Amsterdam. After we went to the police station, it was 8 o'clock when we left the police station, and the concert that started, and you could be there from 7:30, and so we went there at 8 o'clock. We were a little bit later, which sucked as well because we were standing now quite in the back. But yeah, the concert was a lot of fun. Shawn Mendes was really good and eventually I did have a good evening and a good day with shopping. It was a lot of fun, but yeah, that just had to ruin the day and also the next few days because I'm still not over it. I'm still really angry and sad that my camera is gone. But yeah, luckily Avi and I are unharmed and nothing happened to us. But yeah, that's what happened. So yeah, for a while I didn't think I can film good quality videos until I get a new camera. A new camera is of course really expensive. Maybe my parents want to support me with buying a new one. But maybe I'll do like a how I edit better things, all those kind of videos, so I can just film those on my computer and still be able to upload some videos. And I'm also going to Portugal next week, so oh, that's so really as well, because I wanted to take a lot of cool pictures there and now I don't have my camera anymore. Oh, it just feels like I've lost my baby. That's my baby just stolen. Okay, that sounds so weird, but yeah, that's how it really feels. Because my camera, that just meant a lot of me. It was my capturing my life for putting anything on YouTube and taking beautiful pictures, and now it's gone because people were so stupid. But yeah, that was the video for today. It was a little bit different. It was just me sitting down talking to you about my camera being stolen. I hope that you still enjoyed, well, not really enjoyed, that you like to watch this video and you've learned from it as well, like I have. And yeah, I really hope that I can film a good quality video soon again with a new camera. I'm not really sure when, but yeah, please stay tuned for new videos and I'll see you on my next one. Bye.